We know that the specific rotation alpha at particular wavelength and temperature is